The united peoples of Icewind Dale had defeated Kessel's armies and destroyed his crystal tower. But the dwarven warriors of Clan Battlehammer returned home to find their halls overrun, their people fleeing the valley. We rush to their aid, fighting our way through the goblins in Verbeeg to find the Goblin Commander and put an end to this siege.
Mithral Hall was my father's and my grandfather's. But this valley is mine, and I'll be dead before I see my people turned to a clan of refugees again.
Thank you.
These goblins and Verbeeg need to be dealt with. And this siege ended before I can ever hope to reclaim my halls. Goblins, here we go.
Yeah. Next to a snack that's bigger than me.
Come and taste my axe!
dragon's gonna mess up our seas right well.
This one's gonna take some work.
Come here, dwarf. I need a snack. And I thought we died. No, dwarf. No need to try it.
In this valley, I'm going to have to dig a deeper hole.
I didn't survive a war just to get frozen by a dragon.
My paladin's hammer! for Battle Hammer!
Never
wore to get frozen by a dragon.
Nope, I don't like dragons.
Looking for the scrap, are ya? Come on over here, Mark. Shoot some. Prep set. Get on that hook. Hey, come on over here then. Until those goblin siege weapons are destroyed. Yeah. a Thorin's shield! Of Klangadin!
And now Dwarf.
Here we go.
Oh!
go.
You make of the stitches?
Surprising. The abyss was called. Why not the nine hells?
But why Stygia, not, say, Avernus?
A quandary.
We must be wary of infernal treachery. Destruction, I should know better!
Goblins, here we go.
Cultists.
Of the siege engines. Now for the Goblin Captain.
dwarf before we run out.
By Moradin's hammer! Attention, because I was out there giving lessons.